Tell the folks which one it'll be.
Thank you, thank you. We have a number out on Decca Record now entitled Blue Moon of Kentucky.
We're here just outside of the town of Story in Brown County, Indiana. And this is Indiana in the Fall. Let's take a tour.
Our tour begins in beautiful Brown County, Indiana, known for its brilliant fall colors.
It was on a bright night, the star was shining bright, and they whispered from high, your love and said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining.
Up the road a little, we find ourselves in Nashville, Indiana. Nashville is home to a lot of little shops and even more little tourists. I'm a small town kind of guy, but I really don't like the crowds. Heading a little further south, we find ourselves in Story, Indiana.
Summer was gone when the heat died down.
Story, the town, is much smaller than Nashville. The tourist population is a lot lower.
I looked behind as I heard a sigh, but this was the time of no reply.
In fact, the town of Story is pretty much just the Story Inn.
I was left by the roadside all alone. I turned to speak as they went by, but this was the time.
It's peaceful and quiet. And as you head up the road just a little ways, you'll find yourself in an old ramshackle barn.
The time of no reply.
This barn's seen better days. It's not much to look at, but it makes some great photographs.
No hello and no goodbye. To leave, there is no way. The trees on the hill had nothing to say. They would keep their dreams till another day. So they stood and thought and wondered why. For this was the time.
Just beyond the barn and up the road a little bit, there's another field, a field of wheat. Something about the country that almost
time
takes my breath
away.
Time
goes by from year to year, and no one asks why I'm standing here, but I have my answer as I look to the sky.
Leaving Story behind, we head up north of Nashville and find a little road called Covered Bridge. The trees here are still a little bit greener than they were down south. But you still find the mixture of yellows and oranges.
There's no hello and no goodbye. To leave, there is no way.
Following the road just a little further, we come to find what we were looking for. That old covered bridge. This is the Bean Blossom Bridge, built back in 1880. Over 120 years old and still standing. And it's a sight to see.
But this was the time of no reply.
Bloomington, Indiana, in Monroe County, has its own colors to boast of. Wide open spaces in the campus, the contrast between the limestone and the hues of the trees, the architecture, everything makes it stand out that much more.
Did he say goodbye to you, or did you kick him out? I know you're not afraid to go alone, but this was a marriage of spirit, flesh and bone. What you gonna do when the planets shift? What you gonna do? Gonna steady your wrist.
Now as the sun begins to set out there in the west, we realize that we're running out of time. Fall's gonna be gone soon and we've still got a couple more stops.
Cry love, cry love. The tears of an angel.
hearts of the dead are spilling all over.
South of Bloomington, you find yourself at the Point. More brilliant colors and a more quaint setting. Finally, the last leg of our journey brings us to the longest train trestle in North America. Find this in Greene County, Indiana. And there it is. There's Indiana. Indiana in the fall.